Children, this poem is called Our Tree. It's a rather long one, so I am going to recite it for you. Now you have to listen and learn. A little bird sees ripe fruit on our tree and eats a tasty berry. The bird flies tall and a berry seed falls. The rains have come. Hurry, let's run. Clouds, rain and sun. Our plant is born, a little one. Now a tree with branches long, crows and bird song, crawling ants and spiders' webs, caterpillars with tiny legs, rich green leaves, life aplenty. The tree has fruit, some big, some small. Let us pluck them, but do not fall. Crows perch, squirrels run, and see the monkeys having fun. Strong branches with pretty swings. Our beautiful tree has so many things.